Well, Tony, the cancer support session's well underway now. How have you found them?
It's been fantastic. We've had, this is the fourth one we've literally just finished. The people sit around the table. We had a little lady came today. It's the first time she's been, said how important she's found it, the fact that she can speak to and hear people who have gone through something similar. She lives on her own, you know, and she hasn't got someone to talk to. And that actually came out three or four times today from different people, and it was it just shows you how important the group is. From my point of view, and what I've been through, this is exactly what I wanted and how I sort of envisaged it wanted to be, and just wanted to set something up where people could come. Then there's no pressure for people to come or talk, or you know, some people just come and listen. And then it's just so rewarding, you know, and I'm loving how it's building.
And what sort of feedback have you had from people?
So the feedback's been really good. There was, like I say, just to hear, you know, people saying that, you know, it's been a massive help that they can speak freely, they can speak with people who understand what they're going through. And I mean, we had a guest speaker in today, and he shared his story. We had a guy who is a psychologist, and he sort of teaches us some sort of relaxing meditation methods today. And I think the fact that people are coming back, you know, you're seeing the same people. They find it obviously strength for themselves, you know, all because we do it every month. When you're going through cancer, things change on a daily and a weekly basis. And I mean, there was a lady earlier today was saying that since the last time she's been here, her diagnosis has changed, and that just shows how tough life can be. So I think the fact that you can sit around the table, we have a cup of coffee, a cup of tea, we have a sticky bun, and sort of relaxes everybody. And we all share our experiences, and I think it has a warming effect on everybody.
Well, Dawn, how important is it, do you feel, to have this sort of support group?
I think it's really important. I think the unique thing about this group is that it's for anybody affected by cancer, so it's for any stage, any type of cancer, and it's also for those affected by it, sort of loved ones, friends, family members. And the ideal thing is that people come here and really genuinely share how they feel, and people truly understand how they're feeling and what experiences they're going through.
What have people said to you about how they've found the support?
Obviously they're a little bit nervous when they first come for the first time, but it's the fact that they can share with people that genuinely know how, you know, sort of their feelings come out, and they truly understand. You know, I haven't had cancer, but the fact that Tony runs it and he knows how they're feeling, I think that's quite unique.
What about the plans for the future of the group?
So obviously we're just starting out. We've got a plan of dates for the next 12 months, and we've got funding for that. So we're trying to make the group about what the group want it to be about. So the idea is that each session we're going to have a speaker that, you know, sort of the group feel is important for them, and then we always have time for a supportive discussion after that. So hopefully, you know, sort of as building things over the next few months, we'll have sort of a plan for the future.
Well, Jenny, if you can just tell us how you've found this support group.
Well, in a word, great. I discovered that I had breast cancer in November, December time. And then this group started, and so we came along. And I was full of terror, as you can imagine, having to go for, as it came about, a lumpectomy. And being here, I've been able to talk through fears, I've been able to have explanations of various things that are happening, and Dawn, the McMillan nurse, is really super at putting you at ease, showing you where to go, telling you what the best thing is. So I really recommend the group. It's been good. Everybody talks about how they feel, what they've gone through, the horrors, and then the positives. So it's a place to let off steam, release all the tensions. We have visiting speakers who will encourage us and help us to develop a better way of thinking about the cancer. Mine is an easy one to deal with, but there are some others here that have got what I suppose we would call terminal, and it's hard, but they're being given the tools to deal with it, to manage it, to have a full life, which is what we're all after.